take responsibility, then who will take responsibility? We are streamlining the process. Their objection is to one circular which had been issued. Now we are issuing guidelines for all applications to come at PDO level. We will scrutinize them. We will see that garbage maintenance is in place, garbage is maintained properly by the panchayat. Then we will send it back to the panchayat. We are not going to issue any license, whether it is occupancy or construction or of dwellings more than four. We don't have any intention of taking away the powers of the panchayat. No power is being taken away. But definitely when NGT is sitting on our neck, when High Court is sitting on our neck, and it is the right thing to do to manage garbage scientifically, it's only because of that we have taken that particular step.
So in one way it is a good step, but do you feel that panchayat members who want to give illegal NOCs and all, they are worried about this because this is a decision of the government?
See, they are local self-governance. They are on their own. We have no powers to actually stop from them from doing what they are doing. But it is high time they ponder properly as to what is their job. Whether their job is only to issue construction license, whether it is their job only to issue permissions for new construction and new development, or they have a responsibility of keeping Goa clean and green, of building amenities for the welfare of the people. They have to think properly. It is high time, and not cry ho solely about issuing licenses. It shows clearly the intention, no? They are getting exposed in the bargain. They should realize that.